entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
The sails are intact.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Spear Temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me another room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Catch the wind. We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
The temple.
Yeah, freeze it.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Ah! How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Thank you. That was your plan? You're both cracked!